The future king was born, and there were no silent houses in the city of Mern. Chants and laughs filled the streets. For him, a man who traveled through Mervalen, not staying for long in any place, the event was not important. Although, of course, he would not have said that out loud.